Oh my God.
I'm making it safe.
You're always trying to kill me.
I don't care about pathetic. I want to be an alive. I want to be an alive little fucking girl, okay?
Don't use your little girly hands this time.
I can't help it. I'm not good enough, alright? I haven't got the skills yet. Get me sad. Anyway, here we go. Okay, girly hands. On the way.
Now hands.
Alright. I'm so scared.
Such a girl. Yeah.
Go.
I have to use my girly hands, I can't help it.
Without girly hands now, try again. I bet you could do five.
I've done five.
That doesn't need girly hands.
The thing is, it's hard to get the elevation because I'm quite short.
Alright.
Oh, I can't help it.
Come on, Ben, show us how it's done.
Five.
No, you just bashed the ceiling here.
Yeah, I know.
It's a new big man. I haven't even tried this until he forced me to do it. There, I was fucking shitting myself.
Put that one on. We're gonna try it.
Is this with or without hands?
No hands.
Oh my God, that's pretty high.
Ready?
Yep. Oh!
No hands, one face in the...
Okay. My face and the beanbag will become one.
Oh, beautiful! That was great.
Pretty impressive.
It is. Well done.
I want to go to the thing.
Standing up. Yeah, like, if I could land standing up. Yeah, like,
if I could land like that, that would be amazing. Mm.
Try
it,
like, you have to increase your flip speed then.
Yeah, I need to tap.
You gotta get your legs
over
quick, eh?
I don't know,
whoa!
Not bad. I think you should do it on three.
Oh yeah, you got it.
Honestly, if that beanbag wasn't there, you'd have landed 75% standing. You'd have been on your feet, but you probably would have fallen backwards. But you're basically almost there. Get that?
Yeah.
That speed of flipping, maybe a little bit more height, and you pretty much make it.
Gonna try again?
Yeah. The problem is the ceiling's low. So you try to do fine.
You're scared of getting that elevation.
Okay, I don't know if you can change it, but fuck it.
Well, that was close enough for a first try.
Oh!
Pretty good, man. Look, I tell you, I think all we need now...
What? That was very funny.
Well done.